It's important to keep an eye on Cam Talbot from here, too, because he's played some good hockey. And the fact that he finds himself down again, I mean, it's unfortunate. He comes in with the pressure of maybe feeling like he has to pitch a perfect game and giving one up in the first one. We'll see how he responds.
Zuccarello carries in to Caprizov. He scores! Carell the thrill with the answer for the Wild, and it's even 1-1.
This line does a great job. They've had success early on in the year. That's why they're here together tonight. Zuccarello, who I thought had a great game one, has struggled to find space the rest of the series. He cuts to the middle of the ice, opens some things up, and finally Vegas breaks down. Great vision, finds Kaprizov on that back door. Nobody in front to block this one. Kaprizov with a quick wrister.